best shot from the opening round of the 50th Bob Hope Classic came from an amateur, 12 handicap, Andrew Goldfarb. Now the 15th at the Palmer course, if an amateur made a hole-in-one there, he would receive $50,000 in flight credits from Sentient, the official jet provider of the PGA Tour. And there it is. Also, $50,000 goes toward a tournament charity in the name of Andrew Goldfarb, who aced the 15th on Wednesday.